of a temporal anomaly. It would appear that I am the only member of the crew to retain any knowledge of the events I experienced.
Take it.
Anytime, Doctor.
Four hands in a row. How does he do it?
I cheat. I'm kidding.
You know, I was thinking about what the captain told us all about the future. About how we all changed and drifted apart. Why would he want to tell us what's to come?
Sure goes against everything we've always heard about not polluting the timeline, doesn't it?
I believe, however, this situation is unique. Since the anomaly did not occur, there have already been changes in the way this timeline is unfolding. The future we experience will undoubtedly be different from the one the captain encountered.
Maybe that's why he told us. Knowing what happens in that future allows us to change things now, so that some things never happen.
Agreed.
Come in.
Am I too late?
Of course not. Pull up a chair.
What's the game?
Five-card draw, deuces wild. Come in. Is there a problem, sir?
No. I just thought that I might join you this evening. If there's room.
Of course. Have a seat.
Would you care to deal, sir?
Oh, thank you, Mr. Data. Actually, I used to be quite a card player in my youth, you know. I should have done this a long time ago.
You were always welcome.
So, five-card stud, nothing wild. And the sky's the limit.